what you have. Doesn't have to go very far. If you've got a long hallway, you can go way up and down your hallway. Keep going, let's see. We're warming our bodies up. Good job. Now let's lay down on our back and be a crab. Remember, in our crab, our bellies go up high. Push up real tall. We start out like in that tabletop, and then we crawl one direction. You don't have to turn around. You're going to stop and crawl back the other way. These are our crab crawls. Good job. Keep going, legs. Make sure you don't let your bottom touch the whole time. We're trying to make our muscles really strong and warm up. Doing so good. Go one more time, Miss Lexi. All right. Now let's take a quick little break and let's try our balancing skills. Can you come over here and we'll be a flamingo? Can you be a flamingo with me? Put your hands on your waist. One foot high in the air. See how long you can hold that flamingo. Good job. Keep going. We're trying to balance like a one-legged flamingo. How long can you keep it up there? What colors are flamingos? Everybody shout it out. What color is a flamingo? Pink. Good job. We're almost there. We're going to switch and do our other leg. Are you ready? Put your foot down. Let's switch and do our other flamingo leg. Try to keep that balance. You can do it. Good job. Keep trying. You can do flamingos inside or outside or in your bedroom. Flamingos and bear crawls and crab crawls. You can do this warm-up wherever you want, even outside. All right, Lexi, let's do frog jumps. Can you do frog jumps for me? Go all the way down and jump high in the air. And like I said, if you don't have a whole lot of space in your house, you can do frog jumps up and down straight where you're at. Great job, Lexi. Keep going. Go about three more times. We're warming our bodies up. Good job. Excellent. Very nice, Miss Lexi. While you're down there, Lexi, now let's move into our duck waddles. Can you waddle like a duck? What did ducks say?
Quack, 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 quack.
Waddling like a duck. Waddling like a duck. Keep waddling, keep waddling. Good job, Lexi. We're almost there, almost there. All right. Now, my friends, come on down. We're going to do our stretches. Can you sit down on the floor with me? And we're going to put our feet out really, really, really straight and point our toes. And now we're going to pull our toes up. This is called flex, remember? Now we're going to point and we're going to reach our hands really, really high. Go wiggly fingers, tickly toes. All right, let's do it one more time. Reach up high, wiggly fingers, tickly toes. Good job. Now let's do our straddles. Spread out just a little bit and do your straddles. Good job. And we're going to do our color, our rainbow. Reach way down by your toes and you're going to color your rainbow all the way across to the other side. And color your rainbow green. And purple. And orange. Yellow. Reach out in the middle. Making your wings flap. Let's fly to the beach. Who wants to fly to the beach? but make your toes touch your head. Can you get it all the way to your nose? Most of us can't, but we can try to get it and touch our hair. Try it one more time, Lexi. Pull it up there. Good job. Now roll over and show me your tabletop again. Can you get it a tabletop? Push way up high. You're going to put one foot high there. Put your other foot high there. And one hand and wave. And then you're going to roll over and show me your donkey kicks. Beautiful. Good job, Lexi.
One more time.
then get up on those toes and spin. Good job. One more time and spin. Beautiful. Remember our leaps. We did leaps in preschool classes, and it was real simple. We usually had something in front of us. You can put a little stuffy or a blanket, whatever you want to put on the floor. You're just going to raise your foot over the top and jump. Let's try that. Try leaps. Beautiful. Good job. One more time, all the way back down that direction. Good job. Beautiful. All right. So for my last thing, we are going to do a little cartwheel. Since our beam's on the floor, we're going to try and do a cartwheel on this beam. This is high-level stuff, my friends. So you're going to show me that big lunge. Down on the beam and try to kick your feet all the way over. But you're on the floor, so it doesn't matter if you don't make it, right? Just try to keep your legs really straight over the top of you and give it a try. Can you try cartwheel on that beam one more time? Oh, so nice. Now, that same little stuffed animal that you used, if you used one, you can do a lever whip and you can reach all the way down, pick up that little animal and bring it back up. Good job. Do it one more time. Beautiful. Great job, Lexi. All right, friends, that was great skill work. Now we're going to go into our splits and our cool down just a little bit. So, Lexi, can you bring your one foot up? Good job. We're going to stretch just a little bit. Good job. Then we're going to put our foot down and nice and straight. Bring your nose down to your knee. And then you're going to slide all the way down into that split and try and make your your front knee should be facing the ceiling. Your back knee should be pushing into the ground. Good job. All right, let's do our other leg. Our legs don't work the same. See, she, this split's not nearly as far down, but her top knee's still facing the ceiling and her bottom knee's still facing the ground. Good job. All right, let's do our middle splits. So for our middle splits, we'll start standing up, straddle our legs, hands up high, hands down low, and then we spread our legs all the way out as far as you can. You can lay down flat. See how Lexi's pretty close down there. Laying down on her chest and her tummy, you want to do that. Good job. Friends, I had so very much fun with you today. I can't wait to see you in the gym, and I hope you'll come back and watch the next video. Bye now.